Welcome to Easy Learning. Exercise number 229. By no means the least of the businessman's many duties is that of finding such an outlet for his goods as will enable him to continue at work. Full stop. Indeed, this is sometimes his hardest task. Full stop. The weekly payments of wages in the factory are dependent upon the profitable sale of the calico or cutlery made in the factory, comma, the regular salaries of clerks and travelers, comma, of warehouse workers, comma, laborers, comma, and transport workers cease if there is a prolonged difficulty in finding customers. Full stop. Certainly, the factory owner, comma, whose overhead expenses are not much less when the factory is idle than when it is working at full pressure, comma, will work for stock even if sales fall off for a while. Full stop. But he cannot lay up stock indefinitely. Full stop. An end must come to that. Full stop. There comes a time when either work must stop or products be sold. Full stop. The wholesale dealer will not dislocate his organization by dispensing with his staff merely because of a brief period of slackness, comma, he will hold on in hopes of better times coming when he will need them. Full stop. The retailer does not discard his helpers when the spring sales have given place to a dearth of visitors into his shop. Full stop. Any lengthy failure to dispose of goods is, comma, however, comma, inevitably accompanied by unemployment, comma, unemployment of workers, comma, of capital, comma, and of business ability. Full stop. However regrettable it may be, comma, we must regard this as a fact. Full stop. We may elaborate the argument, comma, but labor it as we may, comma, there is the fact, comma, and no ingenuity can get over it. Full stop. How then are markets to be found? Question mark. The most effective method of increasing sales is a cut in price, comma, or a rise of the quality or attractiveness of the commodity. Full stop. This method is at times applicable, comma, and when it is, comma, there is a benefit all round. Full stop. The consumer gains in the quantity or the quality of the goods, comma, the producer has the advantages resulting from production on a larger scale. Full stop. From the customer in the retail shop, comma, through the warehouse man, comma, to whom the retailer offers bigger orders on condition of more favorable terms, comma, to the manufacturer who looks to the warehouse man for an interpretation of the market, comma, there is exerted a constant pressure to reduce prices. Full stop. Neither the ingenious manufacturer nor anyone else can fix these at his whim or caprice. Full stop. The material incentives to increased purchases used only to be brought effectively to the notice of prospective buyers. Full stop.